Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Shoe Review. This is the Babolat Propulse 4. The Propulse 4 continues the tradition of stability and low-to-the-ground court feel with some new technological improvements. Babolat introduces their side-to-side propulsion system in the midsole, designed to provide exceptional court response and a power boost with every step. The Michelin outsole is backed by a 6-month durability guarantee. First up, we're here with Spencer. Spenny, you've had a lot of experience with the Propulse line in the past, so give us your thoughts on the 4s.
4s I thought were a great update to the 3. One of the things I noticed, and much like the 2, I was a big fan of the 2. The 3, I had some issues with the 4-foot. I thought there was a little too much room up in the 4-foot, so I slid around a little bit. But the back part was certainly locked down, and just like this one, the back part is locked down. I think the straps around the heel and right across the vamp here help. The comfort is great within the shoe, and there's certainly no sliding around. I feel really locked in from the toe all the way through the heel of the shoe. The performance is excellent, just like I would expect from this shoe. The 3 was the same way, and very happy with it. If there was one thing that I would have liked to see better, was a little more padding around the heel collar. It takes a couple wears to get through wearing that in and getting comfortable, but other than that, I think the shoe performs great.
Next up, we're here with Chris. Surprise, we got a Propulse 4 right here in our hands. Give us your thoughts.
I like this one. You know, I felt it was a bit beefier than the previous version. Fit my foot pretty well. Like Spenny mentioned, I too found it to take a little bit of a break in up in the ankle collar, especially in the left shoe, just had a bit of an overlap of materials in there. It was pinching me quite a bit. But once that softened up and started to feel a bit more supple, I found a really comfortable fit for the rest of the playtest. Durability was okay. It's not ultra durable, but you know, it's definitely more durable than plenty of other shoes out there. And I also like the strap system. I really feel like they lock my feet in pretty well. And you know, I'm a 2 pairs of socks kind of guy to fill out most shoes. And with this strap, still 2 pairs of socks, but definitely helps secure the lace system around my foot and make it a nice, comfortable, and supportive fit. So pretty good shoe for me. You know, and I definitely rock this one out there in a match and feel pretty happy with it.
Next up, we're here with Jason. Jay, we're talking in the office. You love this shoe. Tell us why.
I love the first and second version. The third I liked, but I had a couple issues with it. One being the collar gave me some issues there, and then the uppers I thought were a little too soft. With the 4s, I thought that Babolat totally addressed those issues. I loved it. Performance-wise, I felt fast on the court. Low to the ground feel. I love that foot belt system. I felt like I could cinch it up really tight and get a nice secure lock fit. Durability wise, I didn't have any issues with it. I'm not as harsh on my outsoles as you are. But my one small issue would be the traction. I just found myself sliding around just a little bit. Not a big deal. Otherwise, I love this playtest. If I was playing a big match tomorrow, this would be on my short list of shoes I'd reach for.
I also got to playtest this shoe, and like Jason, I loved it. I thought it performed kind of like a barricade, but it's a little bit more low to the ground, and it's also softer right out of the box. You're getting that great support and stability all around the court. That rubber cage really wraps your foot, holds it secure when you're moving aggressively, and it's got kind of that more roomier fit, kind of like the barricade does. For me, I would like the shoe to have been a little bit better ventilated. I thought the rubber really helped lock in the foot, but it also locked in a little bit of heat as well. And I would have liked a little bit more durability out of the outsole. But in terms of performance, really, really enjoyed this shoe. Would definitely go out and play a tournament with it. And this is one of my favorite shoes that I've play tested so far. If you want to learn more about this shoe, make sure to come to tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.